house. Oh, I love this place. We can kick back, you can change your clothes, or swap the look of the vehicles bumper to bumper. Or you could do whatever else it is you do when you're not driving. I'm not really sure. There must be other stuff too. This place is huge! I mean, just look around! Picked up new followers for that action move you just did. Everyone you pull from now on gets you more followers. So knock yourself out. You can open the map and see if there are any activities available anywhere. Not that just pounding around isn't fun.
Season tickets are now available.
Look what we have here. The name's Latrell. I'm sort of like the unofficial welcoming committee for the street racing family. We tune our rides, show them off, and race them. If that sounds like something you want in on, you gotta show me something. I'll loan you a car, but you gotta do the driving. If you win, you're one of us. Just remember, the car's a loaner. Don't scratch it. Something for you I think you're gonna like. Was some fine racing, which means you punched your ticket to the spot, the place where the street racing community hangs. I'm part of the crew here that's looking to take what we do legit. Feel the same way? Maybe we can help each other out. This guy, on the other hand, wants to keep it on the streets. His name's Edgar Marquez, but you best call him Tio. He's the champion racer around here, the king of the quarter mile. You want to take a shot at him, it's going to take everything you got. And maybe a few things I can teach you. You got talent, but I can give you skills. You see those cars? One of them's yours. Reward for winning that trial. It'll be a little tougher than the rest, though. You gotta buy those. Win enough races, get enough cred, and you'll get to play with all sorts of toys. Drifting, drag racing, you get the idea. You gotta run, and you gotta win. Now, pick your ride. Get behind the wheel, and let's see what you got.
Cool. You know how we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay?
This is hallowed ground you're driving on. Right here is where Teal, the champion, made his bones. If you win here, it's damn certain you're going to attract his attention.
Your own.
look! We got loot for that! You should grab it. I'm sure it's gonna come in handy. The loot consists of parts you can use to upgrade your rides, so keep bringing it in. Ah, sweet! Up till now, we've only gotten green loot, but other colored loot has even cooler stuff. Doing things gets you followers. The more followers you have, the more you'll be invited to do cool new things where you can earn even more followers. And bucks. Big bucks, which we can use to buy all the cool stuff we want.
We'll be right back.
This is a chance to go cross-country on a Harley 2017 Street Glide Special, Vegas to Yosemite. Get ready to race other Harley fans. Tio's got nothing to do with this one. It's just a chance to go all the... Hear that beeping? That's your radar going off, which means there's a live reward nearby that you can track down and collect. The closer you are, the faster. Radar only works when you're on the move. So get rolling if you want to find the live reward. a quick reminder. When you're in a crew and in the air, you'll get more followers by flying in a formation.
Listen up, people. I'm looking for a driver. If you can handle yourself on the water and in the air and behind the wheel, obviously, though we'll come to that later, then maybe you've got what my team needs. Beat the posted time for the trial, and there'll be a spot for you. Fail, and well, I'm sure someone else will grab the opportunity. Alexis Kendrick Racing deals strictly with winners. And I'm... 3, 2... Congratulations, you got the gig. Let's go someplace we can talk about what happens next. That wasn't half bad. I'm looking forward to having you on the team. There's still some things you need to work on, but that's okay. I'll teach you what you need to know. It'll be hard work, but you'll see the results on the track, or the waves, or in the air. So, this is the pit. It's where the pro racing community preps. Now you can hang out here too. You belong. That's Clarence Bishop, the third. He's the reigning champ around here. Racing royalty, really. His father and grandfather were both champions, too. Which helps explain his attitude. If you start winning, he won't be happy with you. Clarence is old school. Doesn't think anything...
Thank you for your consideration.
In case you hadn't noticed, now we can edit videos through the Live app. Just open the map, search through it, and you'll find the tools you need. I'll bet posting those babies gets us tons of new followers.
You need to understand just how good a pilot Sophia is. She set a ton of records, and this is one of them. Maybe not the biggest, but it's still a mark she's set, and something for you to aim for. Be asked to perform a list of stunts. Finish one list and you'll get another. List's done. Now, strut your stuff. Between lists, you'll get some time to freestyle and really show what you can do. Mastering both is what aerobatics is all about. Be asked to perform a list of stunts. Finish one list and you'll get another. Done. Now, strut your stuff. Between lists, you'll get some time to freestyle and really show what you can do. Mastering both is what aerobatics is all about. Time for you to show off your style. Freestyle, that is.
Found it. Good eye. Live rewards pop up all over the place, and you can always use your radar to find them.
We'll be right back.
Okay, that's the photo app. With this, you can grab pictures and share them. Even better, you can capture moments for the photo album. And if the picture's a tough one to take, don't worry. You can go back and forth on the timeline to find that one perfect moment. time you set a record, it gets uploaded to the live app so you can share it with your friends. And give them a chance to beat you, if they can.
Thank you.